if you want to make the setup for ledger, general ledger, the ledger setup in the general ledger, you have to access general ledger, ledger setup, ledger. Okay. If you click the edit here, here you can select which chart of accounts you need to use it in this legal entity. Here also here is a physical calendar, which physical calendar you need to select it. Here if there is balancing financial dimensions, you can select which balancing financial dimensions you need to use. Okay. Okay. Here you can add or remove the account structure which you need to use in this legal entity. The currency, the default currency, which will be appeared in all transactions by default. Also the reporting currency, you can select it here. The currency exchange rate, it will be default. Okay, and the budget exchange rate, it will be default by default. Here, if you have general ledger accounts for realized gain and the realized loss and the unrealized gain and the unrealized loss, you can select it. After you finish, you can recalculate. You can both click ledger calendar if you need to check the ledger calendar. Okay. If you don't want, you can click recalculate ledger periods, then click OK. Once finished, you will receive message that the operation is completed for the